they want to be born again. So they're taking the shortcut to heaven. But the Buddhists believe after they die, they will be born again. So sometimes you can see a symbol similar to Nazi swastika at the Buddhist temple. That's the backwards swastika, the symbol of reincarnation after you. Kaurai people try to escape from it by following some prohibition against killing, lying, living luxury, stealing, and sexuality. They are Kaurai doctrines. Just the doctrines in reality are a bit different. So difficult to understand them. They also have a paradox, a contradiction. Do you know what it is? They say they try to escape from reincarnation by avoiding murdering or killing people. But in 1956, they had their own army, Kaurai army. That's a paradox. So very difficult to understand them. 1956, Kaurai army. They fought against... Chú này chú này bốn cái này chú đang thuyết minh cho tôi nghe trời ơi. In 1956, Kaurai army fought against both South and North Vietnamese government. You know why? They fought against both South and North Vietnamese government because they wanted an autonomy in Sydney. In other words, 1956, they wanted to be independent in Sydney. But at that time, the president of South Vietnam was Mr. Diem. Have you ever heard of President Diem? He was the first president of South Vietnam from 1954 to 1954. We are not visiting because of that, no time, I don't have no time. So the one we're visiting is Ben Dinh. The other one, Ben Dinh, Ben Dinh is better. So when we arrive at Ben Dinh Tunnel, we get into the TV room for the movie first, and then the tunnel in the jungle, or vice versa. It depends on the weather, or it depends on the